Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to continue right where we left off from last time and begin the mission here in episode 9, Strength to Do It. Let's go. Alright, we made it.
Don't be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you.
I don't think you got a choice considering you destroyed that
I won't
thing.
Listen to you. I'm sick of hearing you whine.
That got me true Jedi already? Wow. Okay.
We both know there is darkness in you. Just use it.
But then I think I remember in one of the previous parts.
I'm going to make you pay for destroying that Wayfinder.
3PO or someone said there was two of them.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it?
I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you!
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
Get back here!
Oh, wow.
I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here.
Oh, I'm here. Smallest. Like square possible. A
this place is a scavenger's paradise.
There we go. One of five. EVA can come on, BB, you can get one here.
Wow!
I'm coming, BB-8. Don't worry.
Let her wall down. That one's moving. No, I did not want to do that. Hell no. Ooh.
How many of those things are left down here? There you are. Let's keep moving.
Looks like we gotta kill them. That was a really long tunnel for BB. Guess the other ones aren't this way.
It was a little too good to be true.
Oh, BB can pull that.
Good spot. Think you can fit up there. Maybe you'll find something to help us across.
Yep.
You found anything that'll help us? Another of those things I don't need to worry about. Whatever you're doing is working!
Imperial terminal, huh? Oh my god.
I best watch my step. We did it.
Okay.
Well done, BB-8. Let's go find Kylo.
I have to do it. Is there any pieces for it or
Kylo is close. I can sense him.
Closer than you think. The grandchildren of Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Stop nerding out and concentrate.
Fighting in the Death Star, our grandparents would be so proud.
No, Palpatine is nothing to me.
Whoa! Take my hand, and all this fighting can end.
Safe landing. Okay. BB gets an easy one right here. Nice. 205. So maybe one of those snake monsters are in here.
I need to get up there.
Or out here. And then maybe another one we can get. I don't know.
Wait! BB-8, hold on!
Oh, wow.
No way I can jump across there!
Oh, you made it! Oh, no.
We both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
Looks like some objects.
We're a dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize. You don't want to fight me, Rey. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You don't know me. Nobody does. You shouldn't have destroyed that Wayfinder.
Oh, damn.
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can.
I'm not like you! I'm not!
Oh, no.
This is futile! I know the dark side is in you, Rey! Just embrace it!
I thought you could change!
That was a little bit of water, damn.
Stop playing change!
There we go.
I'm soaked. Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
I'm tired of your games.
Oh, wow, the water got him. Oh, shit. Run away.
Come on!
Oh, wow. Circle, come on.
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
I mean, he still could have kept the lightsaber to use it. But I guess, you know, a dramatic effect. Alright, the strength to do it, complete. True Jedi, of course. Two of the three. And two of the five. And we unlocked everyone, but we gotta buy Kylo Ren.
This base, is that where we all live?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Splendid. Will I have my own quarters, or shall I be sharing?
You've got a roommate. I bet he can't wait to see you again.
Well, all right, everyone, we're going to go ahead and stop here. During our next video, we're going to begin the mission reporting in by reporting back to Ajahn Kloss. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. See you next time. Thanks for watching this video today from Chunky Sloth Gaming. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more playthroughs and future gameplay content. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like and leave us a comment. And if you haven't already, be sure to follow us on social media, including Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, or X, Twitch, YouTube, and TikTok. And as always, thanks for hanging around, and we'll see you on the next one.